At Pure, our goal is to unify private and public clouds. This unification of clouds enables customers to build hybrid applications that seamlessly leverage the benefit of all clouds, allowing both on-prem and cloud-native customers to innovate across private, edge, SaaS, and public clouds simultaneously.
But today there's a real cloud divide. Legacy on-prem and public cloud are two very different worlds, and nowhere are the differences more noticeable than in the storage layer. On-prem, you have highly reliable arrays with enterprise data services. In the cloud, you have storage services that are simple, but they deliver lower availability but higher durability and are more scalable. These are two very different efficiency models. On-prem, we have thin provisioning, we have dedupe and compression, versus with cloud storage, everything is thick provision, you pay separately for all the capacity and performance you consume. And you have two very different management models too. On the enterprise side, you have manual management. On the public cloud side, it's about API everything. So how do you build applications for such very different worlds?
The right data strategy is key to bridging this gap. For true hybrid operations, you need a storage architecture which delivers fast, shared data with consistent data services and APIs everywhere your applications run. In this hybrid world, you can develop applications once and deploy them seamlessly across your owned and rented clouds.
This is now possible with Pure Storage Cloud Block Store. Cloud Block Store for AWS is industrial strength block storage, powered by our software and delivered natively in the cloud. It delivers high reliability, efficiency, and performance, enabling hybrid mobility and protection, and maintains seamless APIs across on-prem and cloud. Cloud Block Store is 100% software, which deploys instantly as a virtual appliance in the AWS cloud. Deploying it is easy. We automate setting up and managing all the AWS backing infrastructure. It delivers consistent APIs and automation, so developers can connect it to the same ways as on-prem, enabling them to develop once and deploy across hybrid. Cloud Block Store brings all the performance, reliability, and security that Pure's famous for. It's truly an industrial strength storage offering in the cloud. It gives you the performance and reliability so you can run enterprise apps in the cloud easily. Traditional cloud storage is thick provision for both capacity and IOPS, but Cloud Block Store brings real efficiency to the cloud. Dedupe, compression, thin provisioning, each enabling capacity and performance to be delivered more economically. Since Cloud Block Store is based on the same Purity operating environment that Pure's on-prem infrastructure uses, it's hybrid by design, making your data portable bi-directionally and protected across your hybrid cloud. And finally, consumption's flexible, so you can spin it up when you need it, consume it on a pay-as-you-go model, and turn it off when you don't, just like you expect from the cloud.
Cloud Block Store makes cloud storage better. It aggregates performance and reliability across many cloud stores. It delivers industrial strength reliability with HA across two availability zones. It's always efficient. You get Pure's instant space-saving snapshots, and it's always on encryption. So how does Cloud Block Store unify your cloud, and what can you do with it?
Cloud Block Store enables true hybrid cloud infrastructure and unlocks new use cases. Disaster recovery to public cloud is now possible. Cloud Block Store makes data replication effortless. You can replicate your Oracle, SQL Server, MongoDB, or other database to the public cloud via our built-in bi-directional replication. In the event your primary data center has a disaster, you can mount your data and make your workload available in the cloud. Once the primary site is back up and running, you can always replicate the data back and run the application on premises.
Combined with hybrid mobility, your developers get the flexibility to develop and test applications anywhere across your hybrid cloud and deploy them anywhere. Hybrid mobility also delivers the flexibility to migrate your virtual machines to VMware Cloud on AWS. You can leverage the built-in bi-directional replication to get your workload to the public cloud, but you can go beyond that. You can mount and make your on-premises data vVols available in VMC.
Thanks to our active cluster technology, high availability across availability zones means you can easily move enterprise applications to the public cloud without any re-architecture. And web-scale application developers can really focus on the application logic and leave the reliability to the storage platform itself.
Like everything at Pure, our goal is simplicity and automation. And we've worked hard to make that happen with the deployment experience for Cloud Block Store as well. We've extended our investment in vRealize integration to enable automated deployment of Cloud Block Store. It's also templated with AWS Cloud Formation templates, which makes deployment easy.
we're not stopping there. Seamless management and orchestration between on-premises and cloud are essential for enabling a truly unified hybrid experience. We're extending Pure One to deliver cloud data management across your hybrid cloud. You can monitor your entire storage footprint across clouds while getting the same awesome support experience. Your developers will also appreciate consistent APIs, which means all existing automation is transferable to the public cloud. We're making managing storage and delivering automation simple and consistent everywhere.
With Cloud Block Store, you can run true hybrid operations. You can get consistent storage services, resiliency, and APIs across on-premises and cloud deployments from a single storage platform, enabling applications to be built once and then run anywhere. The results is faster application deployment, application agility, and the ultimate flexibility to turn your data into value wherever your data lives.